Hi, I'm Debbie Hilliard. Welcome to Sudeley Castle, which is nestled in the Cotswold Hills in Gloucestershire. Sudeley Castle was blown up by Cromwell in the Civil War. So the ruins that you can see behind me are 15th century, and it just makes a wonderful setting for a lovely regal wedding. Well, initially most people inquire via email, and then I reply with all the information that I can based on what they've given me. And then from there we start making contact, and I welcome them to Sudeley to show them around. This is a Dent Brocklehurst family's private library where civil ceremonies can be held. It's perfect for the more intimate ceremony. When you organise your wedding with us, I listen to my clients and assess what is going to be right for them. And we offer a totally bespoke service. The wedding would be presented here depending on your numbers. Up to 100 people I can accommodate internally in the medieval banqueting room. If your numbers are higher than that, then it would be one of our beautiful marquee options. Behind me is the North Lawn, which is our largest marquee site, and it overlooks the beautiful ruins of the 15th century tithe barn, where you could have your drinks reception or an outdoor blessing in the gardens. Sudeley Castle is open to the day visitor from April through to October inclusive, but I always suggest that if you time your day properly, then it doesn't impinge on the wedding party in any way at all. Obviously, if a client comes to me and requests that we shut the castle, then anything is possible, and that will be negotiated separately. Well, we have two options at Sudeley Castle for a ceremony. We have the long room, but that's only available from November through to March, when we're closed to the public for civil ceremonies. And then of course we have the beautiful St Mary's Chapel, which all my girls fall in love with. It's wonderful and is perfect for up to 100 people for a blessing of your marriage. And of course we have Catherine Parr entombed in there. This is St Mary's Chapel, where you can have a blessing of your marriage. There's a myriad of photo opportunities here at Sudeley, from obviously the Rose Garden, which is wonderful, especially in June, July, this time of year. We have the ruins of the 15th century tithe barn, which again is beautifully planted. And we have the ruins of the original banqueting room, which make wonderful backdrop to photographs as well, and of course we're surrounded by the Cotswold Hills. Can you imagine your drinks reception in the wonderful gardens at Sudeley Castle? Drinks flowing, canapes, music playing, what a wonderful setting. Sudeley is a perfect venue, but I would say that, wouldn't I? It's wonderful whatever time of year. Obviously at the moment the roses are out and it's gorgeous and colourful, but actually as well winter weddings work really well here because of the architecture just jumps out. You haven't got the leaves on the trees and it's just amazing.